I've done a lot of things. Just before I joined, I worked for a landscaping company. Everybody there would be gunning for your job. Life is much better now. I get good pay. I have friends at work who care whether or not I make it through the day. And, you know, we all look out for each other when it comes to, you know, safety. If somebody has trouble doing a certain task because they don't know it as well, we have no problem turning around and teaching the guy because, like I said, we're not gunning for each other's jobs.
We are the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers, powering the Pikes Peak region.